Thursday, 12:10 POD. Nicole purchased 5/6 of a pound of chocolate from the store. She ate 2/3 of a pound on Monday. How much chocolate does Nicole have left? So if I'm looking at left, I know I'm going to be subtracting. So I have 5/6 minus 2/3. I know I can change my threes into sixes by timesing it by 2. So I do the same to the top. This is going to stay the same. 5/6 minus 4/6 is 1/6.